dentist and the dentist to be. I've been practicing for 20 years. So I like aesthetic dentistry because I've always had a key eye for balance and harmony, how things go together to look better. And aesthetic dentistry is a mess mix of science and art. We have a natural basis for doing what we do, but every day we also get to sculpt, paint, and color teeth. Plus, it's always good to make people look better and happy. My advice to anyone who wants a beautiful smile is don't be afraid to mention or ask. There are a lot of options available, from simply removing your smile to completely reshaping your smile. Just let your dentist know. We'll find a solution to it.